beautiful day today in Starkville. Nice blue skies out there. We do have a few clouds, but overall beautiful outside right now. Our temperature is sitting at 65 degrees as those winds are coming out of the south, warming up our temperatures. We're sitting in the 60s pretty much all over the state, 66 from Tunica all the way down to Jackson. And that's indicated by this this high pressure system that we're dealing with right now, warming those temperatures up and giving us kind of a uniform temperature pattern. And here's our current setup. We have a high pressure system that's going to start moving off to our east. And as it does this, a low pressure system kind of sinking down into the Texas area, and this is going to create a pressure gradient between the high and the low, wrapping those winds from the high pressure system around. And this will cause our winds for Mississippi to come out of the south, out of the Gulf of Mexico, bringing moisture back into our area. And you can see this on our future cast. We're showing right now not any clouds, but as we move into the day on Thursday into Friday, those clouds do start to creep back up from the Gulf of Mexico, and they will kind of stick around for the rest of the weekend. There is, future cast is showing us a slight chance of rain off to our east, but it should be okay for us here in Starkville, just dealing with a few clouds. But for today, mostly sunny skies. It is breezy out there, those winds coming out of the south at 15 miles per hour, but our temperature warming up to 72 degrees, and then tonight getting down to 51 degrees, winds calming a little bit to 5 miles per hour, but still out of the south, keeping those temperatures warm. It will be mostly clear. And then into tomorrow, the clouds start to come back a little bit, but overall mostly sunny, warming up to 79 degrees, so much warmer than it will be today. And again, breezy, winds out of the south at 5 to 15 miles per hour. And then looking into the next 5 days, Friday is when those winds, those clouds do start to move back into the area. But our temperatures will be very warm for this weekend, 86 on Friday, and again 85 on Saturday, and 86 again on Sunday, and those lows only getting into the middle and to upper 60s, so nice temperatures for the weekend. For all those Super Bulldog activities this weekend. And then as we look into Monday, the high only getting up to 77, so cooling off a little bit, and that's when our next chance for rain comes in as our next storm system comes in. But overall, it looks to be a beautiful weekend here in Starkville. Thanks for tuning in for your Campus Connect forecast. I'm meteorologist Andrew Harris.